Get excited, Dad. When I take off this blindfold, you are in for a huge surprise. Dad?
Huh? How did I... What? My castle!
That's right. Just like you designed it, including the sand guard wall, the sand fountain, and even the sand ballroom, complete with chandelier and baby sand piano.
Wow! Oh, Poppy, how did you do all this?
Well, Branch and I did a ton of research, and we got help from the Finders Keepers Critters.
Finders Keepers Critters, of course!
I thought of that back in my day, too, but I never figured out how to keep them from betraying me.
What's betraying who now?
The critters! With a sandcastle this magnificent, hell, the first chance they'd get, they'd...
Listen, Trolls. The Finders Keepers Critters want to keep my dad's castle. But we can't let them steal my dad's legacy. We are going over that wall! Yeah!
We are going some other way around that wall.
I think they're winning. We give up! The castle is yours! Here's a giant gift horse with nothing inside. Trust me, that's a thing.
That didn't work at all.
It wasn't supposed to. We're just the distraction.
Congratulations, honey. The castle is yours.
No, Dad. The castle is yours.
What's going on?
Where's that sound coming from?
Oh, no! The critters are trying to take the castle back to the lagoon!
But once it hits the water, it'll completely fall apart. Someone has to talk some sense into them. Biggie?
Poppy, we've been over this. Romance language.
Right.
Poppy! The wall! It's gonna give way any moment! Get out of there!
No! This is my dad's dream! I won't give up on it!
Look out, Poppy!
No way! You couldn't have!
Oh, but we did, Branch.